That system was too easily abused, I'm afraid. That's one of the ways how. And also, players, once they got to a certain ELO, they just wouldn't play anymore.
Oh, yeah.
So, because the way you lost your ELO is if people beat you.
No.
Alright. So, to see those.
I never really cared and always played.
That's fair. Okay, I'll take 6. And you'll take 7.
I'll play.
Yep. Actually, because I'm playing the control deck, I never have enough time in between rounds to go and play Pokemon Go.
Or whatever else.
Right. I haven't played as much of that as I wanted to.
Me neither, man.
Me too.
I think I keep this. Yeah, we keep.
Okay. Correct.
Yep. Here comes a bird? Question mark? Super hyped for the end of Fates from Force of Will.
What did you do?
Okay. Gotta be a bird. Or a faithless looting. One of the two.
Watch this.
Match.
Yeah. Check it out. This is red black jank versus red green black jank now.
It's gonna be fun.
Fun. Let's go with that.
I imagine tomorrow or whenever you post this, there'll be more people like, what is his deck? We don't know what that is.
It'll be something shy of a... Yeah, go for it. Something shy of a week before it'll actually be up, I'm afraid.
Double bench bomb.
Oh, no.
Pass to you, sir.
Pastor?
What's that?
Oh. It was a bird.
Play Smash. Smash.
Smash? Where?
Another Smash.
You and I, after this.
I'll pass to you.
Okay.
If you want it, I do have my modern mill.
That's true. That's true.
I tried fixing it up. I still need a lot of different cards, but what I have.
This is gonna hurt. I'm just gonna roll myself down to 15. Get this out of the way. You know, fetch shock thoughtsies?
Oh, yeah.
This is that, except we're gonna dismember the bird because that looks like it's your only, you don't have any land.
Gotcha.
So I'm gonna try to cut you off here. I'm gonna cut you off, man. Well, actually. We'll terminate it.
Terminate?
As he gives away some of his hand. Last turn.
Which means you didn't lose as much life.
Oh, yeah.
Overgrown turn?
Okay. And land off the top. Yeah, that's how this goes. That's my life.
Lavamancer?
Oh my god, are you kidding? Gravecrawler?
Trigger.
Are you kidding me? Yup.
Combat?
Yup. That's how this works.
Pass to you.
Land off the top. Not what I was looking for. But I think we take it. This is gonna suck.
At least I know I could activate.
I was going to say you go with Fox Caesar.
Not right now. That's called a concession. I think that's technically called a concession.
I guess you could dismember a bitch, huh?
Path it.
I'd be losing four to not lose four, so I don't know about that.
Yeah, but he might not come back.
I'm gonna bolt one, though.
Bolt one? Okay.
Oh, I thought you tapped that.
I guess I'll allow you to bolt my Vengevine. So mean.
God, why? Bolt the bird. Zero good. I can't see in the future. It's okay. We have like 15 sideboard cards. No, not really. I'm only exaggerating by about 15, 14, 13. 13. Just got Echophobia.
Combat?
Yep.
Six.
A virtual one? Thanks to Grim Lavamancer.
All right. Yeah.
Pass. Wrong land. Wrong land. But it's okay. It's okay. Let's go to game two. Make it quick. I don't know. Right. So yes, I'll be on the play.
I don't like that. I think you should take the draw.
I'm a control deck, so if any deck can, it would be something like this.
Yeah. And then I'm going to do my absolute best to turn two to Vengevines.
That's how this works. Me,
okay.
Yeah.
I don't have anything.
I love it. Like it. I love it.
I'm gonna try it.
Okay. Spellbomb. Faster.
Okay. Upground tomb.
Yep.
Okay. Grave crawler.
Okay. Grave crawler. You're up.
Combat.
Yep. No. Not the side of my deck I want to save. Is this how this is going to end, deck? Is this really how this is going to end? Faster?
Yeah. Your turn. Salvage.
Okay.
So.
One, two, three, four, five.
I sideboarded.
Nice.
Take the land.
Okay.
Blue exile spell. Yeah, there's one. No, okay. Not like it's on the bottom.
Go to my turn.
Mm-hmm.
Swing
six. In response to the landfall trigger, we're going to fetch.
Okay.
I can't
even play.
Yeah, it's three.
We're going to pop it and pay the black to draw a card. So, exile those blood ghasts. Why?
Do you want to play it?
Crack fetch.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I don't mind the other one. It's that one.
It'd be the Blood Crypt.
Yeah. Not if I go through my graveyard just to play the spell.
Yep. And you already got the life total?
Yes, sir. I was at 16.
Triska Decaphobia confirmed. Illuminati confirmed.
Right?
That's how this works. Okay. This is how it's gonna end. Yep, this is how it's gonna end. I can feel it.
Because
it's a
lasting
until the turn.
The Shadow
Blood
Guest.
Okay. Thank goodness land has already been played.
Combat.
Double Triska Decaphobia confirmed.
I stalled my turn. We both lose.
Oh, my goodness.
Pass.
Please, dear God.
It wouldn't be very pretty if you actually didn't play that.
I'm going to pop it now. So I can draw a card. There we go. Oh, it's exile, by the way. His deck hates me. Pass turn. That's why we don't run Tormod's Crypt. This is my life. This is what I have come to.
I haven't been into the film for a while since the haircut was here for a while.
Okay. Okay. Gravecrawler beat down. Go.
You can bounce it with
Crack a Pitch.
Yep.
Okay.
Displays.
Yep.
And it won't
die. Blood Crypt.
Yep. Varolz? Varolz? Whatever.
Now you know I'm not going to play him until I can protect him.
Protect. Sure, let's go with that.
Yeah. But, had a card top it. How can I play a Mario game?
The chunk?
Hoodie.
White. I mean, I know it's technically card disadvantage, but that doesn't make it any easier in the moment.
It's going to be a crazy week, so I'll be up here for a while. Okay, that's fine.
Real close to 10?
I have to be home in 4 hours.
Oh, yeah.
Place. The Shadow of Mara Charm. Pass.
There are different games. Yeah.
I guess this is where we are right now.
You haven't discarded the hand size yet?
Not yet. I mean, I have 8 cards, but...
Okay.
Rakdos Charm you? We're gonna make you exile the cards in your grave?
Okay.
Because, yeah, I hate graveyard apparently. Last turn. We are gonna stick to strictly Gravecrawler beatdown for this whole game. But I have my way.
Mm-hmm.
It was that or discard to hand size, so.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Combat.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
Two.
Hey, buddy. Long time no see.
Do you know how great the unlucky is? Do you want to try that?
Pastor? I have my own zombies, thank you very much.
And
mine's a fish though. So strictly better. What is this? What is this?
Combat?
Yep.
Four.
Take two.
Okay.
This is before damage?
No, that's fine. Okay. Second man?
Yep.
Cast?
That's how this works.
Lot Troll.
There is Lot Troll. Hey, buddy.
Pass.
Cards in hand?
Two.
Okay. No shenanigans could possibly ever come from that.
Of course not. Rakdos mainland.
What kind of game
do you have?
Yep.
Okay. I was about to say, what in the blue blazes is that? Green, what could it be?
Faster.
So you didn't take any life damage.
That's right. Yeah. I'm going to lose a game, potentially, where I started with four hate cards in my opening hand. Because lands. Because lands.
Combat.
Mm-hmm. Do the drill, block one.
Okay. Second main.
Yep.
Cast it.
Yep.
Birds.
Hi, bird. It's a boy. The gods are angry.
Generate all my creatures.
Yep. Turn. I'm gonna try to claw my way back through this. I'm not doing that great of a job, but I'm
Fetch.
Working on it. Yep. Now watch out for that triple bolt. Oh, two red mana.
Run out of cards here.
Mm-hmm.
Means I've dug too much.
That's a good problem to have, usually.
I'm not complaining.
You accidentally
You has one black mana.
I do. Eyes do. In before a lightning bolt.
Varolz.
Hi, Varolz. Graveyard is Lot of the Troll Golgari Charm. No Death Shadow. Yep.
Can we go for the win now? Possibly lose the game, kind of. One black mana. Don't have to worry about a fold. You may have to worry about a dismember. Play land?
Mm-hmm.
Crack.
The music in the background. Oh, it's Dr. Mars. After I get my ass handed to me, you want to jam some over there?
I'd be down with that.
Okay. No context, just after I get my ass into it, Timmy.
You had one yet? Scavenge? Want literal on the Birth of Paradise?
Okay, it gets two. I gotcha.
Gotcha.
But it looks like I'm fixing the new set.
Next time, though.
Next time on Dragon Ball Z.
Sacrifice Gravecrawler.
Yep.
Scavenge. Birds. Go to combat?
Mm-hmm.
Four in there.
I'll go to one.
Okay. Oh, wait.
Hello? Yeah.
Pass.
Where am I?
You are super late, dude. You are not even remotely close to on time.
Almost. Playing Mario right now.
Guess if nothing else, you can't crack a fetch anymore.
That's true. That's true. Blood Moon could get me out of that, but.
Where's the boys going?
And there are more than a few fetches in here. Admittedly.
Yes.
Cards in hand? You're hellbent?
I'm hellbent.
Yeah. I'll be home in a few minutes.
Kalitas.
Okay.
Last turn. In before I die anyway. I'm at one. I like doing it down here, that's fine. Shows off the face.
So I have to do it.
Spend your fun.
F me, dude. F me.
Sacrifice?
Yep.
Scavenge?
On the yep.
Combat?
Yep.
This is fun to watch.
This is, right? I think you realize.
Mainly full of lands. Too catchy,
pass
me. Just breathe. Dismember Varolz. Exile, I'll get a 2/2.
Yep.
Zamboni. Does not come intact. Terminate?
Yep.
Same.
Might have turned it around. Oh, actually did. I'm only
eight. You're only an 8, so.
Yep.
Game 3.
And you'll be on the play for this next one?
Oh, yeah.
Unless I missed something, and I may have, I think that you had me if you just didn't sacrifice the Gravecrawler.
No, because you would have gained life off of blocking.
Oh, the Kalitas? Yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
That's right. That's right. Good catch, so you did see that.
That's why I love him.
I don't play Standard these days, not really, so I forgot about that. But I was thinking about, hey, I can exile his creatures. Oh, yay, his lifelink. He's like a Billy Mays commercial. But wait, there's more! And you'll be on the play?
Oh, yeah.
Dear. And in before I get killed on turn 4 by 4 Vengevines. Turn 3 by... turn 2? Oh, whatever. In before I just concede.
However fast I can turn in, I can spew out 4 Vengevines.
Yeah. I'll do it. At 7, right?
Yeah. Would either of y'all perchance have a Diagraph Colossus?
I don't, I'm sorry. I don't really have much Standard stuff on me, period. Just because that's not the format I'm in right now, I'm afraid.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Nothing against Colossus, I just don't. You know how that goes.
Yeah. I just need one more thing.
Just one more thing, Jackie! You remember that show?
So long ago.
God. One more thing. Garlic is good for you!
I feel like I have to mulligan this.
Oh.
It's not fast enough.
Sorry.
No worries.
While you're doing that, going on here. So there's this. And then, yeah, so it's a thing. It is a thing. I just needed that. A Dr. Mario music in the background. At least you're going to 6.5 instead of 6 like the old days.
Right? Yeah. Hey, I'll take 6.5 any day.
Oh yeah. And a deck like yours, I know you can come back from it.
Oh yeah. Absolutely, we'll keep that. Scry?
Yep. They went to go get the tattoo?
No. She's taking her home, and then I've got to meet her at her house.
I gotcha.
Woohoo! I'll leave that on top.
Okay.
Right?
Yep. Bird.
Go.
Also, either of y'all have Sword of the Animus for trade?
I do, not on me. I didn't know to think of that, but
yeah. The little human deck, huh? Get in four.
Bolt.
I've only got one.
Bolt the bird, faster. You know, going back to 1993. Bolt the bird. All day, every day.
I'd like to make this awkward, but do you start with one mouth?
That's the best way of starting that. Not to make this awkward, but...
Do you happen to start with one mouth?
Yes, he does.
It's third game, he has to.
Go ahead.
Said Bolt the bird. Pass turn. I said. I don't know that the camera can pick that up, but that is catchy.
That is very catchy.
I'll pass.
Oh. End of turn Grizzly Salvage. Here we go. Can't help it. It gets in your bones. Pass turn. Grizzly. Yep.
Lord.
Wow. Okay. Sends the love of the trolls. Gee.
What do I want?
I appreciate that that's a question for him. I'm good at this. I'm a professional.
I'm gonna take Verdant.
There's a method to the madness. Yep. So if he doesn't take the zombie, it tells me he's not about to drop a bunch of grave crawlers. Unless that's what's happening here, and I just couldn't have seen that.
So catchy.
you can't see this, but we're all, I don't know that he is anymore, but like he, you and I, we're just bopping back and forth.
Like it'll just get into your soul.
Jackie, music is good for you. I swear someone in the comment section who didn't see that show, or maybe even if they did, is going to say like,
yeah, color raised. Bloodstained.
Okay. There we go.
Yeah.
Hey! So this can be kind of awkward with this. If these two are somewhat awkward, one with the other.
We'll pass.
awkward enough that I'm considering not doing that now. Olivia, pass turn.
Correct.
Mm-hmm. Olivia Vodaren doing the thing. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
You know that song.
Our Fair Lady. She pokes, she steals. Like my ex.
Sounds
exactly like my
sounds
ex.
About right.
Women are like hurricanes. First they come wet and wild, then they leave you no house and car.
I never heard of that, but wow. I can say that's true for some.
So.
Yeah. Absolutely.
And this was all still at the end of your turn?
End of your turn.
Oh, end of my turn, rather?
Yes.
Okay. Anything else? Any grizzlies to go?
Maybe. She had to finish shuffling first.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
I'm faithless.
Sorcery speed. Yep, there we go. Oh, wow. Yeah, that's a thing. We went from four lands and a lot with Troll to Bloodghast, Varolz, Vengevine, Overgrown, Gravecrawler. I think that's a bit of an improvement.
Okay.
I believe I'll take that every day.
Yep. That's not good. Let's get really quickly. You can go for it.
Well, if I need to add to it.
You can do it. Whenever you need.
Land?
Yep. Bloodghast?
Bloodghast.
Bloodghast, Bloodghast.
Sky.
Ooh, not what I was expecting, but that's fine.
Grandfather?
Mm-hmm.
And Sean?
I think there was just one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Go combat.
Yep.
Swing with Vinchon.
Jump.
Okay.
Trade. Tradesies. All day, every day. Play the other brave call or whatever. That's what I was checking the yard for earlier. See if we had another crawler.
That's my third creature and not my second. I will pass.
Okay. Hey! You're too late, but hey!
You're on turns, sirs.
Are you kidding? Okay, we're drawing. Languish. Okay. Pass turn. So turn one.
What about you guys?
One turn too late.
Yeah. Or it needed something else there. I'll make it, but you know, whatever.
Faithless.
Mm-hmm. Okay. That's a thing. That's a hand. I don't know what to say other than that's a hand. So there's so many stuff that needs to... No, it's fine. Alright.
Overgrown Wayfinder.
Yep.
That's excellent. Mm-hmm. Land for turn? Blood Nests?
Yep.
Only one.
No haste. Yay! No haste.
And I will pass.
Lightning bolt.
Okay.
Next turn?
Yep.
It's not like you don't know what's coming. Rakdos charm.
In response? Okay. Right?
Go for it. See what we got. I appreciate that you already changed it to a 2, but that's a different die. So it's only on the 2 that it's different like that. Well, the 6 is also kind of weird. Okay. So we have a Grizzly Salvage question mark?
And Blood Ghost Trigger.
In response, Rakdos Charm. I have another one.
Okay. Well, show it to me.
Yep. I was wondering what you were up to. I can see now, though.
Okay. That'll work.
And obviously both targeting you.
Yeah.
Target player.
Okay.
Yeah.
Now that you're all tapped out.
Yep, now it's your turn.
Turn 3.
Yep. So that's not a salvage. Whatever it is. May I?
Sure.
Over with the Faithless. Yeah, that's all.
Oh, yeah.
Since it's, yeah, you get the drill.
How many cards do you have in here?
Just one. But also, I only have colorless mana open, so it's Dismember or Bust. Or, no, Dismember or Bust.
Fair enough.
Rules, okay. Yeah.
It goes too fast.
Obvious not counterspell is obvious.
Pass.
Alright, we're at 4. Yeah, there's no way. There's no way we're doing this.
No!
Okay.
I'm hellbent, so I might as well tap all of these. And then pick 3, land, bolt, I guess. Sure, that's all 4 bolts.
Okay.
So, yeah. And then pass turn. And then here's 5.
Oh, yeah. I knew I left it up.
Even though we have to report after this, can we keep playing? I'll report that it's a draw, but we can keep playing.
Sure.
Okay.
every single day, I chase him down, I pick him up, I go and I throw him outside. And
okay.
Night, it's nice and quiet.
So.
And the very next day, there's another cricket in there.
I'm hellbent. So, F6.
Yeah.
F6 and F8 and whatever else. Okay. There's the troll. Hi, troll.
The good news is you get to continue right where you left off.
It's actually kind of backbreaking here.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Can you let him know that Jay and TJ went tied in game 3?
1-1 draw.
Yeah. Unfortunately. But it's true.
It's okay, it just means we can split some packs.
Yep. Well, I tend to cycle store credit if they did it.
Yeah.
I mean, obvious black mana is obvious.
Right.
Yeah, pass turn. Until I get Terminate or Languish or something like that, that thing is never dying. Or Anger, I guess. Anger would do it. No, even Anger wouldn't do it. Sort of.
Blood gas, blood stained.
Okay, interesting.
Land for turn.
Yep.
Two blood gases.
They're out. No haste, but they're out.
And it starts you off with every weapon there is, and then you get to the first level.
Pass.
And we're taking
17 for deck thinning.
Yep. Amen to that.
Yeah. You've got enough basics. I can respect it. If the Blood Moon happens at this point, it won't be back-breaking for you.
Oh no, it's not going to hurt me at all at this point. I have 3 of my 4 basic lands.
Well, it makes fetch lands not able to pull blood gas back twice.
Oh, there
that's
is
about
another
it.
Round.
Yeah, thank goodness. Boink. Alright, so now I'll start my turn. You know, I guess that's still a thing, but wow.
Me and you, TJ, want to get ready.
Okay.
Wait, just a second.
Pass turn.
Crap.
Yep.
I don't know if I have any basics to fetch or not.
And you already, yeah, you got it.
You know what might bother me a single bit?
Yeah.
No,
I can remember that.
But I probably will.
You got an ass twice.
No. I probably will forget about it tomorrow.
I can hardly find the backpack when you tell me to get it.
And there goes
that
Liliana.
Had to happen again, that poor poster.
Let's have Liliana follow me.
Right.
I don't know if I should be happy, excited, or scared.
All. If you're Jace, all of the above.
Expect me to find
it's like,
it.
Wow.
I don't know what to think of this anymore.
Okay.
Yeah, you're good.
You could take it away.
Draw.
You're not going to hardly ever find your bat back.
Combat.
Yep. Block, take 2.
Okay.
That's a thing. This is gonna happen.
Pass.
I mean, they can't block anyway, so I guess you might as well.
Exactly. Okay.
Now, spell bomb.
Okay.
I'll pop it now so I can draw a card.
Okay.
Catacomb. It's a thing.
Yep.
Pass turn.
Go ahead.
Deck thinning. Woo!
I need some more of that.
I believe you. Okay.
Where's the I can play my cards from exile card?
Eldritch Moon.
Yeah, apparently.
That weird one.
Oh yeah. That guy.
Lot one. Yeah.
Yeah.
Actually, that might be a good sideboard tech. Your graveyard hate.
Fair enough. Mm-hmm. You're not wrong.
Oh, not really.
Fulminator.
Pass turn. Mm-hmm. Sad little Bloodstained Mire.
Alright.
No blood gas to get. Yet.
Yet. Combat.
Yes.
Yeah.
Block?
Okay.
Sack?
Okay.
You know the drill.
Which drill do you use?
Never granting.
Okay.
No way. No.
Go ahead.
I know. I'm fixing it out that way.
Get a 13, get a swamp.
Yep.
Blood Moon?
Crap.
Yep. Now's the time.
Because it's right get now, it's still.
I'll get your blood gas back.
Yeah.
I might as well. Wait a sec. Well, I already called it, so I'll do it. Blood Moon.
Yep, like it's still the same thing.
We'll go there.
Still
Blood Mountain.
Blood Mountain. That may be a mistake, because now Lavaclaw Reaches is just Lavaclaw Mountain. So, maybe I goofed there? I'm not sure.
Okay, so that puts me at 12. Because mm-hmm. I fetched and shot. Mountain, swamps, and forests.
Oh my.
I got all of it.
What do you mean, all of it?
Pass turn.
I feel like a good people. Good many people.
No cards in hand.
Hellbent. Super hellbent. Salvage time.
Destroy.
Or just destroy it. That works.
At the end of your turn.
Yeah. Fair enough.
That way, if I draw my win con,
yeah,
that's actually
true.
Use it.
Yeah.
No answer.
Scratch his head.
There's a few more actually. That and you could invite Paige and her boyfriend.
Mm. Mm-hmm. Pass.
I don't know.
I'm done with that. Pass.
You're supposed to do something, dang it.
How about that regenerator out? May I check your exile time?
You may. You've got one card in hand, correct?
No,
I do. I have one card in hand. Wow. I was actually going to count it, but I think we're good.
Yeah, no.
Discard for countering a Motley Trump.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, you got it. Whoever's got it, you beat me to it. And that was end of turn, or is this happening on? Oh no, this
You're
is
your turn.
Okay.
Okay, Shanna. He's a 1/1.
Yeah. Are you kidding me?
Vengevine? Triggering Vengevine?
Whoa. In response to the Vengevine trigger, I'm going to Rakdos Charm.
Okay. I am. Hold on.
So exile that.
Okay.
No, hold on. I'm coming. Wait.
Yeah.
Let's see.
When in doubt, yes, I have more. Unless I'm hellbent.
Love you too.
No cards in hand though?
None. Not anymore. One spell bomb and 3 Rakdos charms out. And you're hellbent too?
Mm-hmm.
Well, okay, that makes this easy. Less difficult.
Go to combat.
Alright.
There.
Yeah, I'll stop 4 and take 5.
Okay. Pass to you, sir.
Alright.
Hey.
Yep.
Generate. Exiles them up.
Mm-hmm. Make it a dude.
Okay.
Swing for 3.
Okay. I got 9.
And then I'll pass turn. Hellbent, so no tricks to pull anyway. And tricks are for kids anyway.
I have lots of tricks, I'm just gonna get to them.
Yeah, that's the trick. We're good at this. Word games, we rock. And so the wall continues.
Alright.
We're both zombies, why can't we just get along?
It's like, well, the troll's like, I wanna eat you.
I mean, obviously, this one wants a Big Mac or two.
Yeah. I always wondered what Lot Less Troll is eating.
It looks like a heart to me, but
yeah.
I don't want to think about it, to be honest.
I'll pass.
All right. Ta-da.
Lots of zombie fish.
Flavor. Let's keep the Blood Crypts together. Worst name of a band ever. The Blood Crypts.
Yeah.
Get all those lands out of the way.
Yeah.
What have lands ever done for us anyway?
Right. I know I got too many.
On this turn it doesn't I should have. It doesn't matter. You would have blocked and regenerated anyway. And I am at a low enough life that blood gas matters here. So I think we wait. Pass turn. Blood gas shenanigans are a thing. And salvage. Okay. Faithless Bird, Grave Crawler. Bloodstained Blood gas. There is the blood gas. Yeah. Makes sense to me. Oh, that's definitely the right choice. It just sucks, that's all.
Land.
Yep.
Gassed.
Gassed is good.
Crawler.
Okay. Crawler is good. What do you have in your hand?
Death Shadow. Benchmark.
Why? You see my hands. Can I do can attack and can't attack?
Oh, sure.
What if I had expedite? I wanted expedite.
Well, you're hellbent one.
Where am I?
Josh! I'm glad I didn't attack with that Gurmag Angler just to make him pay one mana.
I know, I mean, like.
See what you got. Deck thinning, deck thinning.
Failed to find.
Aww. Sucks.
No, it doesn't.
No, does it not? Okay.
No, because all the cards left are all gas.
Okay, that's a good problem to have, I guess is a good way of putting it. Oh, wow. We are getting there.
Try. Put the gassiest card on the top.
Well, when you put it that way, my friend, we're talking about Big Macs, I guess.
Yep. Good?
Yeah, we're good. Still real. In his defense, literally about half the cards in his deck are in exile now, so.
Mm-hmm. Flashback, Faith the City?
Yep. And like you said, guess.
Pitch, Vengevine, Gravecrawler?
This is not going to end well. For me. I have a strong suspicion this is not going to end well. What is this board state? I don't even. Hold on. What you got? As we're both at 8. Come back, bro.
Too much.
Come back.
Mm-hmm.
then recently we watched Lost and now we've got that.
Which I lost, which I'm doing a couple times. It's so bad. It's so many flashbacks.
Did I give you the first season is like kind of boring except a couple of like spots like when monsters are chasing them and stuff. That's kind of entertaining. So, but the first season I thought was boring, but I heard it was good, so
am I listening to Metroid? Is that what's going on over there?
Just main menu. Bit of it.
Oh, for Dr. Mario story?
Oh my god.
Well, not necessarily
how
does it ever make sense, but it's not your interest at some point.
Right. I'm fixing to leave.
Cards in hand is one? And I'll take two.
Okay, do you not want me to drop off your charger at least?
Did fail to find earlier, so I'm hoping that blood gas will just stay dead. Or you just have fetch lands that are left. That could also happen.
That could also be a problem. We'll pass.
Get back over there. Get on your own turf.
Yes.
You're late.
I'm sorry.
Alright,
it should be 5 o'clock. You go to the lightning room?
I swear. Don't do it. Don't do it, bro.
That we can go.
Okay. Last turn.
Mm-hmm. I like that place.
Sigh.
I like that place.
Fine.
Yeah.
Sure. I'm trying. I'm doing what I can.
It looks like a.
Looting?
Okay.
Okay.
Oh! God! No, it's fine. It's fine. I didn't.
It sure looked like an iPhone, though. There was. Another Android that was.
Not to beat myself up for making a.
I'm coming to your house.
I just cost myself.
Work, or do you want me to call you?
Oh my goodness. I just. Why, Jay?
If I'm going to work at 10, I don't want to wake up at 8, just so I can stay awake till 10.
Huh? Are you getting dinner?
We're trying to hurry.
Oh, I already started the clock.
Oh, sorry. Since we're doing 3 rounds in 4 rounds time. Sorry.
4 rounds, Tom?
Yeah, since normally we do 4 rounds, but we only have 3 today.
No, we usually do 3 rounds unless we have 10 players.
You know what I mean. Yeah. I didn't know we were going to have low turnout.
Technically...
He only has like 6 cards in his deck left anyway. We're getting there.
Very true.
In all seriousness, it's 6 cards. I only have 1. And in his defense, I also should have won the last turn.
Spell Skype.
Yeah.
I might have to switch with one of my buddies tomorrow with his schedule.
Yeah.
Because him and another person at work kind of got in a fight.
Oh, dear.
Combat?
Yep.
Reshuffle Ed.
So, what happened last turn? I have 2 creatures, he has 3,
you could have blocked
but
it.
These 2 couldn't block. And then I could have swung with 3. Yep. And, yeah, that would have been exactly...
Attack with Great Claw.
Block?
Okay.
That makes it sound interesting, like there's a... Oh, God, are you kidding me?
Cast Great Claw.
Get those Venge Vines back.
Death Shadow?
Yep.
Trigger Venge Vines?
Yep. That's what I get for not doing the optimal play at the optimal time.
Mm-hmm. Now I have lots of blockers. Okay.
Okay.
The optimal card.
Optimal card at the optimal time, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Wait for a sec. There are 5 flips with 3 damage on them. He doesn't have to block both. He can just block one.
One gets really big.
Yeah, one gets really big. Cards in hand? You're hellbent?
I am hellbent. To have a faithless lady in the graveyard, though. And a Varolz in the next 6 cards.
Swing 10. Block 1, you'll take 5?
Yeah.
Okay. So that is a 10-10. Pass turn.
Well. It's like you don't want to risk it.
For the biscuit?
Right.
Faithless?
Yep.
Okay. See what you got. See what you're working with.
This whole thing's just sitting in exile over there.
Pretty much. He has literally 3 cards left.
Salvage troll.
Okay. What?
Troll.
Okay. We're doing this again, apparently. We're doing this again.
So, attack and force you to block.
Mm-hmm.
And then really depends on what's in your hand. I don't know, but let's try it. 10!
What?
Okay.
Float. Black.
Yep.
Dies.
Okay.
For a good cause. For a good cause. Call.
Pass.
I don't think that's quite how those things go. For a good cause. Are you kidding me? That's not enough! That's still not enough! Terminate!
That's funny.
You know what? Have you used all 4? Yeah, I think you have. Blood Moon! That was intentional. Blood Moon!
Okay.
Yeah, I agree. That's what we do here. So it has the regen shield on it. Pass turn.
Come on, Blood Mountain.
Yep. I should do that too. Mountains, or basics, non-basics. All over here, forming a club. Gemstone Mountain. Okay, so he has 2 cards left. I think I'm gonna win with the mill plan.
I would just defend
like
until I win.
Like those control decks that do absolutely nothing except make the opponent run out of cards. I mean, there's Varolz in there, apparently. And Varolz Death Shadow is a thing. But he can't do that on this turn, because he has to use the black mana on Varolz and not the Death Shadow.
Very true, but you have no cards in hand.
I have no cards in hand. Dash Hopes. No. There he is. Hey, buddy. Are you ready for this? I'm not ready for this. My body is not ready. In before it, land. What is this game, man? What is this game? No faithless, you're hellbent.
So what you need?
No.
You got 2 cards left.
Spoiler alert. No. Yeah! No. Let's not and say we didn't. That sounds bad. That sounds real bad.
Yeah.
Pass turn. goes to one card. One card. Can we do this? No. But we're going to pretend we can for just a sec.
Destroy.
Oh, okay.
Scavenge.
Yep.
Dish, I don't want literal.
Mm-hmm. It's big, so I hear. Okay, that's the only Death Shadow, though. Well, with one card...
There's one more.
Oh, one more Death Shadow?
Yeah. Because I put the one over
so
there.
That's a Death Shadow? What I mean to say is the card in the deck.
Oh, I have no idea what that is.
Yeah.
Scavenge Death Shadow on the barrels?
Yeah, why not? Why not?
Make you have two removals.
I'll spoil it. It's a mountain. That's what I have. Well,
bring
this one has trample, so... Kerplunk. Okay, good job.
Yeah, man. I have to know.
That was great.
It was a burden.
That was
what
awesome.
Is this? What is this? Okay, so for sideboard, I took out four Inquos because you want your cards in the grave, and I took out four Planeswalkers because they're slow, or three Planeswalkers, two 4-drops and a 5-drop because they're slow. Yeah. I sided in four Rakdos Charms and three Nile Spell Bombs.
Huh.
Because graveyards.
It's like, you somehow knew you were going to play graveyards today.
Well, these were from my sideboard from the last time. I just didn't change it out.
I gotcha.
To be honest.
Yay, red doesn't matter to me,
because
my entire deck's basically red.
So this happened. This was a thing. Next card was Terminate, because my deck's a troll.
I put in Golgari Charms and took out Lavamancers. That's the only change I made.
Seems right. Seems good.
Apparently.
All
right. Yes.